up, guys? I hope you're having a great, great day. I hope you're having a cracker of a Sunday, and we are here to.
Ab cheek maar le tu pehle cheek maar le.
And we are here to make it even better. We will be taking you around to this beautiful city of love, making you see the unseen, feel the unfelt, and discover the beauty in this pure paradise. Have a look at these beautiful roads. I feel so lucky myself that through this series, I'm able to get out and discover the beauty in this town. And welcome to the third episode of Discovering DEHRADUN. Well, today we'll be going to Maldetva in PPCL, which is among the most beautiful places in DEHRADUN itself. And talking about last week, we went to Tapkeshwar Mahadev Temple, which is among the most famous temples dedicated to Lord Shiva in all of India. So if you've accidentally missed out on that video, click on a link somewhere here, you'll find it. Go watch that video, and until then, we'll just go find our way, shall we? Alright, so my man is here as well, and look at what he's wearing to this wonderful, wonderful, very easy trek.
Hashtag G for genius.
G for genius.
G for
genius.
Genius.
Alright, so this is the Loharka Jheel, which is actually restricted basically during the monsoon because the water level here rises a bit too much, and there have been casualties here. There have been casualties, major casualties. But undenying the fact that this place is actually really very beautiful, you just saw the trek as well. It's absolutely amazing. And without any delays, I guess it's time to show you the place around.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
Absolutely amazing, absolutely another one of those instances wherein I feel so lucky myself to be doing this series, because through this series I'm getting to see this. Amazing. Oh man, I don't even feel like going home. See, I'll tell you what the problem is. The problem is that I only get to come out to a place like this once a week, because the episodes are once a week, man. I mean, had it been like 5 episodes a week, five episodes a week. रास्ता थोड़ा सा खतरनाक है यहाँ का, बस थोड़ा सा,
थोड़ा.
कुछ बैठ जाए. इन्हें हाथी वैन से धक्की नहीं है कोई.
Now, although this is a very, very beautiful place, still I would rather suggest that you people don't come here and enjoy the beauty through this vlog itself. Because you know, it is kind of restricted and it is kind of dangerous as well, and I don't want you people to fall in any sort of danger, to fall in any sort of crisis, because you people are special to me. Kya keh rahe uncle ji, yahan pe baag aate hain? Baag aur bhalu. Teen teen char char bhalu yahan pe. Acha bhalu aapne to dekhe hi honge na, aapko to dekhe jaate honge.
Daily chalte hain upar jungle mein.
Daily?
Daily rehte hain upar gaon mein.
Abhi kahan gaye?
Tab tak humne wahan se awaaz maari, hum to piche bhag gaye.
Bhalu.
Alright,
so there are leopards and bears in here. So you gotta stay safe, man. You gotta stay safe. Just enjoy the beauty through this vlog, through the videos that we put up for you people. But you know, life is precious. Life is precious. You gotta know the fact, you gotta realize the fact that life is precious. Dekho bhaiya, vlog apni taraf, safety apni taraf. Niklo yahan se. अंकल जी, ये पानी कहाँ से आ रही है झरने का?
धौलागिरी के नीचे से.
ये टीरी में?
टीरी में पड़ता है.
उतना इधर दूर से पानी यहाँ तक आ रहा है?
आ रहा है.
और ये पानी बारिशों में और बढ़ जाता होगा?
बहुत बढ़ जाता है, फुल भर जाता है. यहाँ खेत तक पहुँच जाता है पास.
ये इधर पानी पूरा उधर ऊपर तक?
वो खेत पर टच हो जाता है.
अरे भाई,
यहाँ से तब से पुल लगा रखा है.
अच्छा अच्छा,
आज मार पा रही हो सकता है.
अच्छा, हम चलते हैं. थैंक यू वेरी मच. Alright, so we'll trek down and go to Maldevta, which is on the other side of this mountain. I've heard that is quite a beautiful place as well. So let's just. A surreal place besieged by the dense thicket and river song flowing in ecstasy. Maldevta is one of the most popular tourist attractions in all of Dehradun. The calm surroundings and the gurgling sound of the river makes this place a safe haven for Dunites who are awe-inspired by the magnetizing beauty of this place. Cheers guys, thank you so so much for watching the third episode of Discovering Dehradun. Well, today was quite beautiful but quite dangerous as well. So if you're planning to visit PPCL, I would rather suggest you just hold yourself down. You enjoy, because you just saw what it did to me. It made me even more beautiful than I am.
अगली अगली
ब्यूटीफुल
अगली बोलना था भैया. आप स्क्रिप्ट नहीं पढ़ रहे, अगली था. हाँ.
I really, really hope you guys liked this episode. If you did, make sure to leave a like, make sure to comment down below which place you want me to go next. And this day is official. No parking zone. I'm so funny, right? Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you've not done it yet. Just make sure you're a part of this family that the world would definitely know is a part in one day. We are coming out here, making people smile, making a difference, traveling around the world, discovering beautiful places. So just make sure you're a part of this family, and don't forget to hit the bell down there, because you've got to be notified. You've got to be notified every week, 12 noon, when an episode of Discovering Dehradun drops. I'm going to see you all next week with another episode of Discovering Dehradun. And until then, you know how it is. Smile!
Proper
the most beautiful places in the episode. I really